Welcome back to Learning with Lydia, and today I'm going to read to you a chapter in Psalms. And my friend with me this time is asleep. Her name is Taffy. So, she is not going to be listening today. She's asleep. Blessed are the forgiven. Blessed is the one whose transgression is forgiven, whose sin is covered. Blessed is the man against whom the Lord counts no iniquity, and in whose spirit there is no deceit. For when I kept silent, my bones wasted away through my groaning all day long. For night and day your hand was heavy upon me. Your strength dried up by the heat of summer. I acknowledged my sin to you, and I did not cover my iniquity. I said, I will confess my transgressions to the Lord, and you forgave the iniquity of my sin. Therefore, let everyone who is godly offer prayer to you at a time when you may be found. Surely in the rush of great waters they shall not reach him. You are a hiding place for me. You preserve me from trouble. You surround me with shouts of deliverance. I will instruct you and teach you in the way you should go. I will counsel you with my eye upon you. Be not like a horse or a mule without understanding, which must be curbed with bit and bridle, or it will not stay near you. Many are the sorrows of the wicked, but the steadfast love surrounds the one who trusts in the Lord. Be glad in the Lord and rejoice, O righteous, and shout for joy, all you upright in heart. Oh, remember it. I will instruct you and teach you in the way you should go. I will counsel you with my eye upon you. Many are the sorrows of the wicked, but the steadfast love surrounds the one who trusts in the Lord. Psalm 32, verse 8. So, that is what I'm reading today in my Bible. And I will see you tomorrow. Wake up. Well, that's mean if I haven't told you. Why does he keep snoring? Bye. I hope she wakes up.